So, Larry, the worst thing in the world, well, this is a first world problem, but the worst thing in the world for hair is that all one color look, which sometimes you can get if you don't know how to do highlights. Give us some pointers if we all need a touch up.
Well, with everything that's going on, you know, we're going to be seeing people's true colors if they don't know how to do things themselves. So what I do is, with a lot of my clients, I make up little go-home bags. I put the directions on the bag itself. I give developer and color. They just mix them together. A set of gloves and a little bitty mascara wand. They go home. The directions, it just tells them to put it around their face and down their part, and just on the roots. That way they've got their color that we do, that we have formulated, and you don't mess up everything that we've done to begin with.
Okay, so what about if we weren't lucky enough to have you as a stylist? How do we figure out, I love the mascara wand idea. What if you just do highlights? You don't do color in general, but you just do highlights. Should you try that, or should you just let it go for now?
I would let it go as much as you possibly can, only because you have to match up the highlights, what we've put in there. If you try to do it yourself, you're going to get some splotchiness, some spots, some things that you don't want. Not to mention, you have to know when to take it off. And if you take it off too soon, you're going to be a little on the orange side.
Oh, great. Okay, so I guess basically your best advice then is, should you call your stylist and say, I just have to do something. Let's say I've got a 2-inch strip along my scalp, that my part that looks like a runway. What color is the closest at the drugstore? I mean,
that would be a good thing. Now, what I've done is I've gone in to the drugstore, to Walgreens or Walmart, and they have things called a root touch-up.
Okay.
If you're blonde, of course, you want to stick with that on the roots, but if you are naturally really dark, you're going to pull a red. So you need to get something that's just going to break the base a little bit, something that's going to lift it up and blend out. You're not trying to do exactly what we do, but you are trying to get you by until you know, all this is over and we can open back up. There are a couple different things. I mean, there's one here where you mix it up yourself in a little bitty bowl. They've also got one. It's called Quick Fix, and it literally is a brush and color all in one, and you just squeeze it and paint it through. And then there's one here that's got the color, and it's actually got a brush on the end of it. So if you can match things up, but just be aware that if you are naturally a dark color and you're wanting to put a blonde on you, it's not going to work that way. You will pull warmth, and it might be a warmth that you don't like, or it could be a warmth that can help you until you can get back in to see your stylist.
Well, hopefully that will be just a couple of weeks. We're just all going to be optimistic about that. Here is Flix, where you can find them online, and the phone number. Larry, thank you so much. You know, there's always a hat, so I may be going that route in a couple of weeks.